Hello. Good morning. Good afternoon. Comment allez-vous? Comment ça? Niao. Assalamu alaikum. What's up, bro? This is Musa, Matt Meacham Jr., signing in on Earth. Well, I decided to make it a habit. When I realized that I have the networking that I do on the internet, I have over 1,000 human beings. Maybe these guys are from Mars. Maybe all these people who, you know, get on the computers and come to my station, they may be all from Mars. They may not be from Earth. I decided that since I had an audience, I would try to please my audience by make appearances as much as possible. And the thing is, I think being that, you know, I have a leaning, you know, toward the arts, I think it's to my best interest to stay in the arts. My last publication entitled Who, What, and Where is God? I've gotten a lot of attention with that. I would suggest that you get on the internet and purchase the ebook. Yes, I'm trying to make sales, but I think I have a bestseller here, even though I haven't sold it. You know, I haven't sold that many books, but I have sold some of those books. And the thing is, I'm reacting to reactions. I've gotten reactions to those books. I'm going to give you some ideas of what type of reactions I've got. Okay, I've heard from two publishers. Okay, I've been offered, I've been offered three contracts on that book. And the thing is, I'm not going to be a chump. Yes, I have three contract offers on, one is a European publishing company. The other is one European company and two American publishers who have had email discussions with me and even talked about contracts. I mean, come on, guys. You gotta stop treating people like they chumps. You know my stuff is good work. All you gotta do is take my books, publish my books, make your money, and give me my share. Why do they always have to try to chump people? Here I am, wait a minute. Here I am with all the experience that I've had and all the books that I have written. And you can't offer me a meaningful contract, like a contract that makes sense. I refuse to be a chump. I publish. I am a publisher. I publish my books. I publish my books in ebook. I publish my book in paperback. I publish my books in hardcover. So I say to all these agents and so forth, I say, look, I got all these books. Let's make a deal. You have experience. You probably may have more connections than I do. I got the product. So I'm saying, look, I can produce the product. You just produce the motion. I don't need a publisher that's going to say to me, oh, well, you got to do this, and I'll do that. No. I've already done what I'm going to do. I've written the books, and I've published the books. I have I have books that are published in the hundreds of books. I'm sure I got over 500 books published on the internet. Ebook, hardcover, paperback, all genres. And you're going to offer me a sucker contract? A sucker contract? Oh, I should contribute this amount. I've already contributed the book. I have already contributed the book. I don't need anyone to publish my books. I need someone to sell my books. And if you have these publishers, so-called publishers, they say this and they say that. I don't need a publisher who's going to say to me, "Oh, well, if we'll publish your books, but we want you to buy 200 of the books." What kind of publishing contract is that? I write my books. I put them in ebook form. I put them in paperback form. I put them in hardback form. I promote them. You see, the thing is, I think what is happening, you know, I guess you could say I'm something of an innovator. And we are in a innovator stage. What do I mean that I'm an innovator? Okay, I'll show you what I'm talking about. And maybe I may be establishing. I may be establishing a new type of vocation for artistic people. One, you have a creative idea. Two, you put it in written form. Three, you promote it yourself. You publish it, self-publishing, and self-promotion. Must confess, I do get reactions to my book. So that tells me that some people are buying my books. But then I have a promotional campaign which I have established. And I think that promotional campaign that I use is a factor in helping me to sell my books. One, I write the book. Two, I put the book in ebook form. Three, I put the book in paperback form. Four, I put the book in hardcover form. Five, I self-promote. The thing is, all types of vocations are coming up. And we have to give that credit to technology. And those of us who can grasp all of those opportunities that technology present, we can advance ourselves. If we are creative, and if we are willing to go forward with our dreams, if we are willing to go forward with things that happen in our own heads rather than waiting for someone else to do what we can do ourselves. So I say to the publishers, I don't need you to tell me you can put my book in ebook form. I can do that. I don't need you to tell me that you can put my book on paperback form. I can do that. I don't need you to tell me that you can put my book in paperback, in hardcover. I can do that. I don't need you to tell me that you can create a promotion campaign to help sell my books. Hey, I can do that. So the thing is, I think that maybe I may be creating a new type of vocation. And so, if you examine history, you know, we Black people can come up with some very interesting ideas. So I guess somewhere in the future, not only will they realize that the idea was mine, two, I put it in ebook, I put it in paperback, and I put it in hardcover, and I promoted it. It's a new type of vocation. So if there's anyone who just want to just take my books and say, look, I'll just take complete control of the promotion and selling of your books, I'm willing to make a deal. But I need out front funding. And the thing about it is, you don't have to come off of too much, but you got over 500 books readily accessible to the reading public. Over 500. By a very creative author. All you need to do, if there's anyone out there who's interested in enterprising, the deal is give me out front funding. Just give me out front funding. And I will give you over 500 books, 500 things for you to put in that market. And all you have to do is give me a reasonable amount of funding. Look, I'm a nice guy. You wouldn't believe what I'll be willing to accept if you're willing to give me justice. Okay? I have the idea. I write about it. I have the idea. I put it in ebook form. I have the idea. I put it in paperback form. I have the idea. I put it in hardcover form. I self-promote. So why not you just say, look, give me the products and here's an out front funding for you. And then we can have proper discussions over a period of time. Let's make a deal. Let's make a deal. Let's make a deal. This is Musa, Matt Meacham Jr., signing out on Earth.